Good evening, Toastmasters and us.
Good evening.
Sometimes laughing loud may put you in trouble. Actually, myself and my cousin Santosh, who were roommates in a hostel, and we were in good terms with the senior inmates of that hostel. They were the engineering students of final years, and one fine evening after the exams finished, they called us for a evening party, that is a liquor party at their room after the roll call. And the roll call starts at 9 o'clock. So we went at 9:30. There were different bottles were there. That was my first time I was experiencing the liquor drinking. And I tested from all the bottles, little. Around 10:30, we heard a knock on the door. So all the people were hiding the bottles in the there. All they were well planned. They were trying to hide the bottles inside the table. During that time, I also managed to hide under the couch. But I can see the faces of everyone. When the door was opened, the warden and his assistant were there. They were just checking that who were there, and they said that it is not allowed to attend or gather inside the room after roll call. It is against the law. That means the law of that hostel rules. And they were noting down the names of everyone. I can see my cousin, and his face was so pale and frenzied. So I was started laughing, but the laugh was so loud. So they caught me also. And they wrote my name also. And the next day, we got all the termination letter from that.